Yeah, you have to actually get it in the basket. Sounds familiar. Yeah, see, this is the one I was playing last year. Ah, you have to actually get it to go over the ring. I played this a lot last year. It was fun. Yeah, you have to get it up over up these ramps. I just don't remember what color. Okay, we're blue. Gotta get it in blue. Yeah, this is fun. Oh, that's not good. It bonked on your head. So I didn't. Yeah, see, I bonked it. I like how they have this game set up. What's this guy doing here? Nice. It's tough. Oh, dang it. Yeah. I can't believe they do that. They pop it up. Oh, I'm saying when they first start the game, like, the computer pops it up. Did you notice that? Like, you know how it... Yeah, like the referee does it in real life. Oh my gosh, whatever. Watch this shot. Look how dumb this is. Look at this shot. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna fancy it on in. Perfect. Oh no! Yeah. Yeah, and then I hit it too, and did you see what it did? It didn't work. Because it bounced off your wall when you did it, and then I waited because I seen what happened. So I smacked it right after it bounced back, and then it didn't go in. Oh my gosh, these guys are insane. Whatever. Whatever. Just watch what he does. Watch what he does. How on earth did he know how to do that? That's too much. Get out of here, that nonsense. Yeah. He had fart power and freaking flew in the air. Oh, I am, just not on this server. Well, not right now, but... Get out of here. That's awesome. That is so cool. Yeah, me and Tiffany, we've been married for a million. Yeah, something like that. Nope, you guys got married a couple years after me. Hey, because remember we introduced you guys? At Wally World. How can you not remember that? You're with me and Tiffany at Walmart. Well, we've been married for almost 14. Yeah, 14 years in March. This is my stinky butt. You got the stinky butt. Yeah. What is this one? Volleyball? Obviously, I haven't figured it out yet. There's no goals. Football's up. Hey, because there's nowhere to score. There's no net. There's nothing. Where? I don't get it. Oh, that's dumb. Okay, so I'm just gonna go around and smash people. Hills. Where? How the heck? Where did they come from? What? Why didn't you tell me? No. No. I'm gonna go back and watch the video now. That's one of the hardest things to find is micro machines. It's so crazy. You can't find them anywhere. I was a kid, that's all I ever wanted was micro machines. I never got any. I didn't ever get much of anything. I'm just going around smashing people. Because I have no idea what's going on. Yeah, so it needs to go to something alive. We're going to go look at a boat. I don't know, the kind that you take fishing? Or like family boating? So you can take everybody all out at once? Nope. I wish. My dream would be to have a pontoon boat. That's my dream boat. But this one is one, you know how you can walk around in the front of it. You can seat like six people. What? Open bow, you can seat six people in it. Oh, we're not going to get it. We're just going to look at it.